Fantastic, man. Thanks, man. Thank you. Speaking of the community, you know, the Mexican community, Canelo. Yeah. Could become the first, you know, undisputed 68 champion.
That's a great fight.
Do you think, well, how do you see that fight, Jesse? How do you see it?
Man, listen, so you got Canelo, we all know him. A lot of people don't know Caleb Plant. Caleb Plant is a very talented fighter, very agile. Man. Yeah, I know him well. Very agile, smart. He doesn't take too many risks if he doesn't have to. So that's what's going to make it a little more complicated for Canelo. Ultimately, I believe this fight here might be one of Canelo's most difficult fights, with the exception of Kovalev. Mm-hmm. But I think this fight was going to be difficult for him to not so much what he's being, what's coming at him, meaning punches, but the patience he's going to need to have in order for him to actually land the punches that he wants. I think Caleb, you know, is very slick, man. He might surprise him in certain ways, but Canelo is Canelo. We most likely think that he will eventually catch him. I think it's going to be difficult for him to catch him, but we'll wait and see. We'll wait and find out.
I know you said, you know, he'll be difficult in part because he's not going to take too many chances, Caleb.
Exactly.
But do you think he can punch with Canelo in exchange?
He should never do that.
I don't mean toe-to-toe, but I just mean he has the speed to in exchanges, get off as well, not just have to shell up and wait for his turn. Or what do you think, Jesse?
I think he's going to have to use a lot of feints, a lot of defensive moves, ultimately to, he's going to use timing, he's going to walk the ring, he's going to move around, he's going to touch him, he's going to just feint him every now and then, touch him a little here, nothing hard, eventually to look for a hard shot. Most of the shots will be straight, I'm sure. It's just, with a fighter like Canelo, and then Caleb, you got to use his fortitudes against Canelo. And make sure that no weaknesses are exploited. So with that being said, he needs to stay on the outside, touch him every now and then, just make points and get out of the inside of the fight. Because Canelo will catch you and he will hurt you.
Huh? Can he win a decision like that?
It's possible. It's possible. Again, Canelo is Canelo. He's pound for pound at the moment, right? So no one has beaten him besides, Floyd. I think that he learned a lot in that fight. With that being said, those improvements will definitely show against Caleb Plant. But what I'm saying is Caleb won't make it easy for him. So that's basically the title of this video.
Yes.
Caleb isn't going to make it easy for him, for sure.
Thanks, Jesse. You already know. Top GZ.